And Mr. Judge, we can't adjourn the meeting.